Next is what is modulation index? That's now we are talking about frequency modulation. So modulation index is given by delta f by f. So what is delta f? 4.8. Now what is fm? Fm is 500 hertz. It's given as 500 hertz. So when you write 500 hertz in terms of kilohertz, your 500 hertz is equal to 0.5 kilohertz. See, 0.5 into 10 to the power 3 when you do, what do you get? 5. So therefore you write it as kilohertz. So this is the expression, the modulation index. It's a direct substitution of the formula. 4.8 is a deviation divided by this angle, which is 0.5, and this is equal to 9.6. Next. In the same problem, if AM happens to be 7.2 volts, calculate delta F and NF. I think you should be able to do this. Delta F is KF AM, MF is this, and this is what you get. Similarly, next problem, I'll just complete this one. If AM happens to be 10 volts, the frequency is, just listen, then I'll scroll it once again. Then, if frequency is decreased to say 200 hertz, then what happens? Delta F is KF into AM, so that is equal to 2 into 10, 20 hertz. And MF is given by delta F by FM, which is 20 by 0.2. What you get is equal. So, what is it that you observe is the change in modulating frequency made no difference in the deviation since it is independent of the modulating frequency. Alternatively, the modulating frequency change did have to be taken into account in the modulation index calculation.